Hey everybody, did you know that you can save a considerable amount of money by making your own sports drink? And you may even feel better about what you're drinking. Let's get into it. Now it's time to dissolve the salt, the sugar, and the hot water into a pitcher, and you wanna stir it. Now I'm gonna add the orange juice, lemon juice, and 3.5 cups of cold water. As simple as that, put it in the refrigerator until your next workout.